Good morning, Eisenhower, and welcome to Wellness Wednesday. I hope you are all staying mindful and using some of the amazing strategies that have been shared on ETV every week to help keep you focused and relieved of stress. Today's feature will be on guided visualization. Let's watch and see.
Guided visualization. Today we're going to be practicing guided visualization. To begin, make yourself comfortable. Lie down or sit up, spine straight, legs uncrossed. Take deep, slow breaths. Continue to take slow, deep breaths. Soon you will begin to feel very relaxed. This is how most guided visualizations begin, with a calm, soothing voice giving you directions on how to relax both mind and body. Sometimes soft music is playing in the background. Your senses are engaged to heighten your experience of deep relaxation. After a while, with eyes closed, you may be asked to visualize a peaceful scene in nature, or a healing white light, or to see yourself accomplishing a goal, to name a few possibilities. You may also be asked to repeat affirmations to help you feel good about yourself and to reinforce those good feelings. How is guided visualization helpful? So many of us today lead extremely busy lives. We find ourselves constantly rushing around, always on the go. We have commitments to school, to family and friends, to our sports, and to our clubs. We are stretched and pulled in so many different directions. It is no wonder we are often feeling stressed out, tense, and pressured. We need to balance all that whirlwind activity with some time to unwind. The benefits of guided visualization are to relax and to refuel, lowering the blood pressure and stress hormones in your body. After quieting your body and your mind, you should feel full of energy and exceedingly relaxed, refreshed, and ready to face the challenges that await you. Namaste.
Wow, such great breathing techniques. I will have to go outside later and practice this to stay mindful myself. Today's quote is, "Guilt, regret, resentment, sadness, and all forms of non-forgiveness are caused by too much past and not enough presence." That is all we have for you today. Please make sure you check out the Eisenhower Wellness website for all of the great videos, quotes, and resources to help you today and every day. Thank you for tuning in, and have a Wellness Wednesday.